Today, we'll be looking at new NVIDIA RTX 3090 Ti video card. This is the new ZOTAC GeForce RTX 3090 Ti 24G6X PGF OC. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want, take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. In this new episode of First Contact, we are going to discover the ZOTAC GeForce RTX 3090 Ti 24G6X PGF OC. The video card is just one of many RTX 3090 Ti available on the market, of which you can find a complete roundup list in the description. Starting from the box, we find the video card, a user manual, a PGF laser sticker, a driver guide, one ROD, a 5V 3-pin ARGB adapter cable, and one 12-pin to triple 8-pin connector cable. The new ZOTAC graphic card is characterized by a triple fan square industrial design. The front panel features RGB LED strip with line pattern along around the three fans. In addition, there are the PGF RGB LED logo and the PGF logo printing on it. At the upside, the video card is reached with ZOTAC RGB LED logo and at the end by diagonal RGB LED strip. The graphic card has an ETX form factor that measures 309mm long, 139mm wide, 73mm height, so for the installation the card requires 4 slots. According to ZOTAC, the new video card in question has 10,752 CUDA core, 1,890 MHz of boost core clock, 24GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21,000 MHz and 384-bit of memory bus. On the backside, the black metal backplate features many vents, in the left horizontal and the circular in the right, in correspondence of radiator. Here, at the center of these, we find the PGF RGB logo. Our aesthetic particulars including grey geometrical details of various type, and also in the bottom it has the ZOTAC and the GeForce RTX logo engraved on it. Furthermore, under the technical aspect, the plate increases the overall rigidity of a structure by providing additional protection to the card. New ZOTAC card uses a single 16 power connector, and with this power configuration the recommended PSU is 1000 watts. The I/O panel used as an air vent has a 3 display 1.4A ports and 1 HDMI port. And now we talk about of prices. The graphic card is not yet available and will be an exclusive for Chinese retailers, so the price has not been declared, but it shouldn't be more expensive than the ZOTAC Gaming GeForce RTX 3090 Ti AMP Extreme Holo, set at price of about of $2,400 or €2,800 at the time of making this video. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, and if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.